This is the grave of Del Ennis. He was a baseball player who played from 1946 to 1959. He played for the Cardinals, the Reds, the White Sox, and more importantly, he played for the Philadelphia Phillies. From 1949 to 1957, he accumulated more RBIs than anyone besides Stan Musial and was eighth in the National League in home runs. In 1950, Ennis led the National League with 126 RBIs, helping the Phillies win their first pennant in 35 years. Here are some fun facts about Mr. Ennis. He was born in the Crescentville section of Philly. He played baseball for Alleyne High School. In 1943, the Phillies wanted to call him up to the major leagues, and he said, no, I'm going to join the Navy and fight in World War II. In 1950, he was paid $30,000 a year, and he was the highest paid member of the Phillies. On Ennis's best day as a Philly, he hit 3 home runs and knocked in 7 runs. He happened to pop out on his 4th time up. He said the crowd booed the living daylights out of him. Mr. Ennis was named to the Philadelphia Phillies All-Century team. He played the outfield. He also has a plaque on the Philadelphia Phillies Wall of Fame. Some facts on that plaque is that he was a Philadelphia native. He was the National League Rookie of the Year in 1946. He hit .313 when he was Rookie of the Year. Del Ennis hit 259 home runs for the Philadelphia Phillies, making him third on the all-time home run hitting list for Phillies. He passed away at the age of 70. He lived right outside of Philadelphia, and he's buried at Hillside Cemetery in Roslyn, Pennsylvania.